The Rick Astley paradox. Here's how it works. Rick Astley claims that he's never going to give you up. So if you asked him for the movie Up, he's not going to give it to you. But by not giving you what you asked for, he's letting you down. But he claims he's never going to let you down. So he would have to give you the movie Up. But he's never going to give you up. So he's going to let you down. But he claims he's never going to let you down. Thinking about this too much makes my brain hurt. But anyway, that's...